Good morning, student. This is our GK class. Last day, what we have done? We have done up to page number 31. This is collective noun. Now, today, we are going to do page number 32 of your GK book. Up to that, you have understand what you have to do, how you have to read, how you have to study, whatever I have given in the copy, go through it and in book. Nowhere else you will go, okay? Only read what I have given to you. Now, page number 32. Different kinds of races, okay? Today we are going to read this. What it is written? Finish line. What it is written? Finish line. A race is a competition between a few people. Race what? It is a competition among some peoples. There is a starting line, a start line and a finish line. A line from where you have to start and a line where you have to finish. The person who reaches the finish line first is the winner. Okay, from starting point to the end line means finish line, who reaches the first, he will be the winner. There are many interesting races that are conducted for the children. Many interesting races are there which are conducted for you people. Understand? So, look at the picture and name the race. Now, we will look. See, there is the two are holding a ribbon. This is the finish line. What they are wearing? Okay, sack, and they are jumping. So, this is a sack race. Means you have to wear the sack and you have to jump. Understand? Next, see. A girl and a boy, their one leg has been tied together. Now they have to run. So this is known as three-legged race. Three-legged race. Okay? Next, see here the picture, the boy like this position and another boy is holding like this and then with that front boy with the hand of hand and back boy with the hand of legs. They have to go. So this is known as wheelbarrow race. Okay? Wheelbarrow race. Okay, next one. All are running. So this is a running race. Okay? Then see. They are leaping. So this is a leap. Frog race. Okay? Next, see the spoon in the hand and an egg on the spoon. So, this is an egg and a spoon race. Okay? Next one, there is some obstacle, hurdles. So, this is known as obstacle race. Okay? And last one, they are skipping and doing race. So this is known as skipping race. And this one, they are put book on their head and then they have to walk. This is known as book balancing race. Book balancing race. Understand? So many type of races you have learned. Now, you learn any five. If I ask you question, that write the name of any five races, then you have to write. Understand? Next, see, in a car race, a black and white flag is waved to show that a car has won the race. Okay, this flag is known as checkers flag. In a car race, where there is car race held, okay, in the finish line end point, a man standing and waving a flag. It is white and black check pattern. This flag is known as checkers flag. And when it has been, it will wave when anybody won the any car, won the race to show them that he has won. And we wave this flag. Understand? This is known as checkers flag. Okay, next page, turn the page. This is all about cricket. You are seeing, this is a cricket. You love cricket. See, there is a picture of a cricket match. Now we are going to read this. Cricket. Cricket is a game played with a ball and a bat. Okay? Cricket is played with a bat and a ball. It is played between two teams of 11 players. One team bats trying to score run. Means in cricket there are 11 players. Okay? And one team bats and try to what? Score runs. The other team bowls and field the ball. And other team what? They bowl. They are doing bowling and field the ball. Not to go here and there. They have to catch that ball. So this is known as field the ball. The team that scores the most runs wins the game. The team which scored the most, they will run most and win the game because they have scored. You know very well, everybody know about cricket because all of you are playing cricket. So here we are going to understand what, who are known as whom. The person who is standing in the match here and not playing, but he is the decision maker. Okay, he is known as umpire. What he is known as? He is known as umpire. Okay, next, number two. See, he is coming so fast and throwing a ball. So he is holding a ball and throwing. So he is known as bowler. Okay, number three. See here. He is the person not batting, standing when he will run to score. So he is a runner. Who is? He is a runner. Then number four, he is batting. So he is a batsman. Number five, behind the batsman to catch the ball. He is known as wicket keeper. What he is known as? He is known as wicket keeper. And number six, he is fielding the ball. That is why he is known as fielder. Okay? Understand? Up to this from book you have understand? Now come to copy word. What I have teach you? First question. Who is a shepherd? What you will learn? A shepherd is a person who looks after a flock of sheep. Okay? Who is a shepherd? A shepherd is a person. A shepherd is a person who looks after a flock of sheep. Understand? What is a race? A race is a competition between few peoples. Okay? It is a competition. Okay? It is a competition between few peoples. Write the names of four types of races. Okay, I told you now, four or five you learn. The four types of races are, without seeing this you can say sack race, obstacle race, running race, three-legged race, leapfrog race. Okay, whatever you think easy, you learn that. Understand? And last, I have to make you write, what is a checkers flag? In a car race, a black and white flag which is waved to show that a car has won the race. This is called a checkers flag. Okay? Understand? Then, fill in the blanks. Dash is a game played with a bat and a ball. Which game? Cricket. Cricket is played between two teams of dash player each. How many players? 11 players. Okay. How many players in a cricket? 11 players. One team bats trying to dash run. Trying to score run. The other team bowls and field and dash the ball. And fields the ball. The team that scored most runs dash the game. Wins the game. Okay, Understand? Up to this, you will learn and do. Okay, class? Today's teaching over. So, thank you.